Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Here is the problem.
Hi guys, so after a few meetings, so we're talking about the solution from our problem, which is we will provide a vacuum condition for two people to discuss without being heard by others. So this product is actually use the artificial wavelength from the device itself to eliminate the noise frequency. So what we need for our product is we just need a speaker to transmit the wavelength and also control the frequency and amplitude, and also the battery for the device itself. So let's check it out.
So for the classification of the idea, our product is completely new or improvement of the existing product. Our product or our device can create a vacuum condition around the device, which the area will become totally silent.
Alright, now we continue with the target market. Target market is who are the potential users of our product. So the potential users for this product is university student that located in urban area, baby nurseries, bank group, old folk home, hospitals which really needs a silent environment, and also people who work at the field site, such as tractors operator in the plantation. The segment market that was based on criteria is household that have old person living together, parent with baby, ODL student, which is online distance learning student who need peace, and person who suffer from insomnia.
Lastly is a potential competitor. This part is to identify existing company that may give competition to our idea. In our observation, there were no existing company in Malaysia who sell this item. So this will give us chance to monopoly the market. The company that provide sound or noise proof room, but it only focus to rich people who can install soundproof room in their house or soundproof car.